Okay, we got a... Well, this is from one of our contractors again. And disgusting headphones. Yeah, disgusting. Basically, the problem is the USB port, as you can see. It is damaged. So what can we do about that? I have no idea. Okay. Do I know how to repair these? Answer is no. And I'm not good at ports. Can't be that hard. Or it can be. I see. So we can see the port is actually going there. Oh, very simple. Okay. So what we can do then? Wow, that is quite a long one. That will go like that, and I guess this somehow just maybe just like that. Okay, now I've been given this as a maybe donor part I can use. German colors? Any German fans out there? So what we'll do, we'll remove this from this board. So we can work on it better. I'll just bring the soldering iron. Clean that out. Okay, so we can put this guy on the side. Okay, so that just comes off. So what we'll do, we'll put low melt solder on these corners and then a little bit there, and then just lift this up with a bit of heat. Let's do that quickly. that. So we'll just mount it like this. Bring the microscope. Should be easier to do on the microscope. Okay, check if the camera is working. Oh yeah. Okay. Thank you. So what happened here? Now, will this fit in here? That's the question. Oh, this has a 5-pin. And that one is a 4-pin. So what does that mean? Depends what those pins are doing. They could be just ground, nothing fancy. So, which one is ground? Let's see. Not enough room. Okay, so first pin. Ground, ground, not ground, not ground. Okay, that's power definitely. That's ground. Hi, thank you very much. Fine.
Are you certain?
You're correct, thank you. Okay, let's check. So these guys are not ground. Okay. But on this mini USB, I'm guessing there's only one ground, so which is not a big deal, I think. And I'll just confirm that is the case with this one. So this should be ground. Ah, it is not. I think that pin there is what I broke. Okay. So we can't use this donor. See if I can find another one. Okay, I've got an ancient, very old, ahead of its time, 1080p media player. These weird things are quite popular in Asian countries, but, you know, quite outdated due to mobile devices being able to do pretty much everything, or a tablet or computer or whatever. Do you remember these stickers? 8 gig, 16 gig. All the Chinese products had them. This is actually a working unit, but there's just no market. No one wants these. I'll make more money salvaging that tiny little USB port than selling this unit. That's the reality. So, just going to somehow remove this from its bottom. Should be a battery in here somewhere too. Okay, looks like there is a screw. We should actually get a small USB, mini USB cable, and where did we find one? So old, one sec. Mini USB. There we go. Cool. Very nice. It even has an operating system. Sorry, buddy, but we're gonna have to say goodbye to you for now. May never see you again. Wow, even the battery holds charge. Yeah, I'm telling you, this device was ahead of its time. But unfortunately, can't make any money off it. Okay. Okay, yeah, okay. So that just completes the circuit, it turns on. Okay. So we're gonna remove this battery, this connector, hopefully without damaging it, like I probably did on the other one. Okay. A bit more solid. Let's give that a go. Hmm. Okay, we did apply a little bit of force, but it looks to be intact. Have a look. Come on, just a tiny little one is not coming. Come here. Okay, there we go. Okay, so the ace of this guy doesn't look very good. Like it's a different, slightly different layout, I think. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it. But we should be fine. Let's give it a go. Just before I screw it up even further, I'll take a couple of photos of the way the connection looks. Okay, it won't be long. Okay, so we got a confirmation to go ahead to repair. So let's give this a go. Confirmation to destroy the board. So we got, I don't know, maybe a capacitor there. I hope I can take it out in one go, nice and clean shot. Maybe before that, I'm gonna try something else. I'm gonna take my time, I wanna get this right. So what I'm going to do, okay, I can't get this to somehow stay here. Maybe it can like this. Okay, set there. Okay, I'm going to try and alright, let's take a photo of this and remove these wires and put them back later on. Okay. Okay, because they're gonna become a mess. Okay. Okay, one sec. Okay, here we go. Okay, it's all gone there. And I'm going a little bit extreme, but I just want to get this right done properly. Nothing yet? Okay. No, it doesn't do jack shit. Okay. Yeah, let's go with the wick again. That's better. Yeah, that's nice and much better than before. Thank you. great. Now this part here on the top. Yeah, there seems to be a little bit of hook here, which will make it difficult to remove. Okay, let's try that now. So we'll look on the other side. Yeah, that should be a straightforward process there. Okay, so what we're gonna do, come in with the heat gun, pray that it comes out in one piece. Wow, that is incredibly hot. Let's try that again. We're nearly there. Yeah, this is bullshit. Let's increase the temperature. Okay, 380 degrees. I should have just done that in the beginning. Okay. Okay, good. Let's tin these pads a little bit. I'm not going to be harsh, I'm just going to be very gentle. Beautiful. And the new chip. So this new port is going to be not the best port ever because it's slightly different. So the only way it's going to go so the old one are basically going down, as you can see there, they're going down, but on the spare one they're going sideways. So I'm going to try and bend them, see if I can. Okay. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll clean this excess week. Okay. So how the hell are we going to bend it without breaking? Okay, let's try this one. Okay, we should be okay. Let's give that a go. We just cut one of its legs because it's going to give us problems. Okay, it's a bit of an angle, I can't see. Well, like an idiot. Yes, a real idiot. I picked up the wrong one. So this is the one we're replacing? Okay. So the rear one is a given problem. Cut the rear one too. Yeah, we should be, I think, just fine. As the legs are a bit wide, see if I can bring them down a little bit. How about now? So that's fine. That will be fine, but how about the back? It's a little bit too much out. We just snipped a little bit. Okay, so those little black dots have to go. They're raising it. Okay. So So one side is okay, the other side just needs a little bit more trimming. Okay, we did cut too much, unfortunately. Okay, so what we're going to do... Okay, so those connections there are good. Let me see if I can secure this in a better position. Okay, so what I'm going to do... Okay, that looks good. Okay, here's the tricky bit. I'm getting all these guys. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, that should be fine. The port is not the best physically. But it's not like it's gonna fall out. Let's give it a go. And let's put those wires back. And then the red and the black. Okay. Let's see how it will go. We can also test using the power bank. I'm not sure if it will give power since there is no load. No, there's no load. Okay. I'll be right back. Oh god, toilet calling. Alright, the nature visit over. Let's see how this guy will go. So what did they do? Just use glue to hold this in place? So the main thing I want to see is if this is working or not before we put it all back. So let's solder this back. I didn't check. One sec. Okay, just needed to check the color codes. So yellow. To yellow. And then black. And then the red. We just burned a little bit of the fur. Okay, so that's the shit. A little bit of burn there. Okay, anyway, let's see what happens when we plug into power. So this looks like wireless gaming, I guess. Powering up. Well, it's charging. So now it's charging. Yeah, so it's taking amps. Battery is charging. That should be fine. I'll put this back together. Okay, let's see how we can put this nicely. Okay. Okay, so he goes like this. What a piece of... Okay. What is wrong with you? Okay, seriously, piece of shit. This, in my opinion, is a design problem. Okay. Get in there and stay in there. Fuck. Okay, there we go. The only thing I can do a little bit more improvement is put a little bit more solder there to make it a little bit more stronger. So. Probably can't see just that area. Lighting is not the best, so even I can't see Jack. Okay, so I'm just gonna try. Beautiful. I think that will be a little bit more safer. Yep. Okay. Alright, as ugly as it may look, it's functional. So I will now put through orders for proper mini USB ports. It's not my day, is it? Come on, mate. Just get in there. Okay, there we go. Stay. Stay. So that actually holds the mini USB port improperly. So my USB cable is not going all the way. It's got too much plastic around it. And that's charging. We can see the charging indicator there. Sweet. That's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.